Hey guys, Ape Monkey here, and welcome back to Subscriber Spotlight, the series where I shine my monkey shake spotlight upon you guys to, give you the credit that you royally deserve. Because there are a lot of great YouTubers out there, and they don't get the credit they really deserve. And this month's, is a great YouTuber, someone I know personally, and, well, I won't say personally, but internetally, that works here. And I've worked with them before, and they are really good at what they do, and they don't have the subscriber base or the view base that, well, the viewership, I should say, that they really do deserve. And I thought, well, this is what the series is about, showcasing some great YouTubers. So this is what I'm going to be doing this month. So without further ado, this month's subscriber showcase is the one that's under my Monkey J spotlight. Spotlight, isn't it? Yeah, Spotlight in a Showcase. I was thinking what the series name was there. This month's is... Dun, 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 dun. Ah, that's right. Lemon, a.k.a... Oh, this is where I go confused. 2UK1SC. And I also have his real name, but I'm not allowed to say his real name, otherwise penalty of death, I guess. Anyway, so Lemon is a YouTuber. I have worked with him in the past, and... on some other series. When I first met him, it was through the Ultra Regular Car series, which you will find a link in the description. We did that together, and it was a lot of fun. And that's when I first met him. That was quite a while ago, but I've seen him grow since then. I mean, his channel's grown quite steadily over the last 7 months, since the first time he's been doing this, at least. And when he first got his 10 subscribers, it was like 7 months ago, and that's just a fantastic achievement. He's now at 245 subscribers, or 246, I should say, with the channel views of 6,861 views, and it's just amazing. Although, yeah, it may not be the biggest channel out there, and it may not have grown as fast as a lot of other YouTubers out there, but the work he comes out with and the views that he gets is pretty much the level to what subscriber he has. So it's growing steadily, and it's growing at the correct pace. Although, as I say, I would like to see him getting more subscribers than what he has at the moment, and more views as well. So the main focus of the channel, as you might be able to tell, is Minecraft. And although it's his main basis of views and shows, he does other stuff like he's just started a Cubeworld series, as you can see here. And I'm looking forward to watching that, and hopefully it's going to entertain me a lot, because I'm going to be doing a series on this soon as well, hopefully, and I need somewhere to start, and watching his videos is going to help me out a lot, watching someone else start off in this great game. So I recommend watching his stuff, it is fantastic to watch. So the other thing is, not only is he an entertaining YouTuber, but he's a wonderful person in general. He tries his best to connect with his subs, which, take it from me, who has a lot more subs than him, it's extremely hard to keep in constant contact and reply to every single comment you get. I find it difficult these days, and when I was at this level, I still found it difficult then. Not as difficult as now, but I still found it difficult, so I can really see he's put a lot of effort when he tries to get back to all his subs. And although he might not do it all the time, nevertheless, he does try his utmost to get back to everyone. So, as I said, I first came across Lemon in an Ultra Regular Car series, where we were two of the first people to die in the series, and soon we found ourselves in a call on Skype together, talking about random stuff. It was really fun. A really good person to talk to, really easy to talk to as well. It was a pleasure to play against him, and when I watch his content, it's very entertaining to me. I do enjoy watching it a lot, so I recommend you go and check it out as well, to be honest, because he is one of those YouTubers where you will keep watching and enjoying it. So yeah, basically, which has been, his content has been a great source of entertainment for me, and this has been from time to time. Sometimes there are things he should improve on, and I'll go into them in a bit, and there are things that I would recommend as his strengths. But yeah, from time to time, it has been a great source of entertainment for me. But as I say, his views are lower than they really should be. His content is much better than a lot of the smaller YouTube channels out there, or similar YouTube channels to him anyway. And I would like to see him getting recognized and getting the recognition that he deserves, really. Another thing is, he does Twitch videos, he does Twitch live streams. These aren't as frequent as a lot of YouTubers out there, maybe not, but he does them quite regularly, just not as regular as a lot of other YouTubers. But he does have a massive collection of videos that you can watch through. So even if you don't want to see him on Twitch, you can see him on YouTube a lot. And when he gets his milestones, he's done a giveaway. He's done a giveaway before. And yeah, you know, people, it's a good reason to go to his channel. Getting the subs, they'll give you a giveaway. That's a good reason, right? So that's it. There are some strengths and there are some weaknesses as well. So his strengths, his rapport with his subs is at a professional level. Professional levels are the levels I like to see, because YouTube, if you're not going to do it correctly, you may as well not do it at all, in my opinion. If you're not going to go in as a professional mind, where you're going to sit there, do content at a high standard, then you might as well not do it. There's no point, really. You should do it because you love it, but also because you want to do it as a professional standard. Regardless if you make money from it or not, you do it with a professional mind, and that's what he does. So it's a great thing to see. And you'll see that in a lot of people I showcase, because that's what I love to see in their videos. He's always trying his best to improve himself and his channel, which is a great asset to have when you're a YouTuber. Everyone starts off with a blank slate, and they don't know where they're going to go with it, but you see progression, and you see it a lot in his channel as well. Plus, he's really easy to talk to. If you want to just talk to him, he's really easy to talk to. Plus, he's British. So anyone who is out there who likes the British accents, you know, check it out. He's got the accent. It's not as nice as my accent, but still a nice accent nevertheless. So as he has got some weaknesses as well, and I will give him the weaknesses. Things I would suggest on improving on. These are just personal preferences I would suggest improving on. So his energy levels when recording could be a little higher. I find sometimes when I'm watching him, although he seems like he's enjoying with what he's doing, his voice doesn't really show that. He's not as excited as what he's doing. So it's kind of like very slightly monotone in some respects, and it'd be nice to see him kind of a bit more upbeat when he's recording. That'd be kind of nice to hear, and kind of more enjoyable to watch, although as I say, he's still enjoyable to watch. The channel art on his page could do with a little work. It's cool and all, and it's all personal preference, I admit that, but I just feel personally that it's a little cluttered. It could be maybe organized a little bit better, maybe not as in your face as what it is. Like it's very busy. The channel art on the top, it's got all the diamonds and stuff like that, and then random image of a Enderman and random image of a creeper and a cake. It's just very messy. So it'd be nice to see something a little bit more organized, a bit more constructed, and clear to what the whole purpose of it is. So that's something might be at work on. And also it would be really nice to see custom thumbnails on his videos. He has them on some of the series, I admit, but it'd be nice to see them on a lot more series having custom thumbnails. I mean, the older series, I have seen them on older series that he's done, and there have been some, but like Herobrine's Mansion, when he did that, there was a custom thumbnail there. But it's like, you know, you watch, look through his videos, and it's just kind of like the middle image of the video. It's just a random image that YouTube selects for you. It'd be nice if you just put a little bit more work into that, and did just, even if it was just a blank template that you added like an episode number two, just something else other than just leaving it to YouTube to pick your thumbnail, because it adds a lot more professionalism to it, and that's what I love to see, and that's why I like showcasing people who show that. So it'd be nice if you did that, but it's not necessary. But as I say, personally, I would strongly suggest it. Because it's people check images. I found in the past that no one ever really checks the title of videos or the description of videos. They just go for the image. So images are what attract players, viewers even. And yeah, it'd be nice to see some better thumbnails. So that's about it, guys. As I said, Lemon, aka 2UK1SC, aka, I'm not allowed to say his real name, but yeah, I'd say you should really check him out. Link will be in the description, as well as on screen on the little channel button. Click on that, it'll take you to his channel, or if you want to just click in the description as well, and I'll tell you there. So that's it, thanks for watching, guys. If you did like this video, be sure to like, rate, subscribe, share, blah, all that stuff, and comment below. And if you want to be showcased yourself, please feel free to comment below, and I'll check out your channels. I always check out whoever subscribes me. I always check the channel out, so I always make a note of the ones that are worth doing a review of. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and check out his channel. See you guys later. Bye. Oh wait, TTYL, peace out, and bye bye, toodles. I completely lost my outro there. Bye, guys.